I think it's been almost perfect this year as far as on the field. I think my program is coming almost full circle just in seeing how the kids are practicing and just seeing the way they're still practicing when they're in the weight room and still it's on their mind fully. I think this team is very serious. We're gonna just work until it's right and we don't care about the hours, you know? It's not easy throwing this level because these kids have been throwing for a while and at the end of the day, it's just heavy. It's not easy. This year, we know who we are, we know what we are, and we have like a ton of confidence that we can do it any way we want to.